Oh my god, I've been trying to avoid my phone so much with it. What time is it for the item shop? 4 minutes.
Apocalyptic Storm Ninja, like I do.
Now deploy the launcher. There it is. Time to shut it down, Commander. King is targeting human brainwaves. So I asked the Vinderman AI to create headgear that approximates human thought.
But since you gave me 5 minutes to design and execute on the idea, I made what amounts to a very insecure hat.
What if no one likes me? Am I getting the flu? Is Sophie mad at me?
Let's test it out! Place the decoy hats on any scarecrows you find. Come on, Storm King, take the bait.
I am the Storm King.
Yes, success!
And then I just snap right back to where I was. It's the strangest thing.
Don't worry, we're taking care of it. It's pretty good luck. Every one of these decoys we lay out protects some of the gooey gray matter back at home base. Find another scarecrow.
Water motion intolerance testing machine is complete.
The vomit machine?
Climb aboard, ye scallywags!
Wow, you're really getting into this, huh?
To the extent that a man who finds piracy to be morally repugnant can, yes.
How long do I need, to do this?
Oh, just a few hours, Blakebeard.
Back to your inventory. When you're ready, connect the armory to the launcher. We'll need to transport the bomb to the launcher. Don't worry about building defenses around the track. If the bomb is destroyed, we can always make another. This will be a run-and-gun style mission. Follow the bomb and keep it safe during transport. We made it! Can we just take a moment to appreciate how cool that is? I I could blow up all of my problems with that thing. Enough of that. Let's get to work. The bomb has been loaded into the launcher. The launcher will auto-target the rift while it charges. Defend the launcher and prepare for some unwanted guests.
Yeah.
Here it comes. 30 seconds left.
I wonder if you could ever get like a grave digger out that gold thing. Or like an old gun. Oh, I'm getting a weak gun. Oh. I thought they'd give you a weapon or something. And it's cold in this house, like, why? I can't wait until my mom gets home. Is she gonna start forcing me? I think I'm gonna go on battle royale. better we are. Limited time to... Ooh. Why? It's always when I buy a skin, then they come out with a good looking skin. Look at this dick skin. We could take the max off. Oh my god. I'll go play some more randoms and then go play some solo. Or never mind, I'll throw in my friend real quick. He's also a streamer.
Thank you.
digging her die or something? Damn. What are you doing, Mom? Bitch. What is wrong with this game? It's like it's acting weird. Hey, can you hear me? Colin.
Thank you.
did change my stuff. It was never like this. It was this.
Hey people! You're not really watching, Mom. What up, bro?
We're not going down, right?
Where are we going?
Let's go to a small place. We all gonna be good games anyway. And then you look late.
Leave me, babe.
Please, let me hear you say, please.
Hey, you know NBA Youngboy?
Yeah, why? Please don't give me a weak-ass gold weapon, because they can give me like a terminal and they expect me to be a guy. See what I tell you. A nut, bro, they gave me
2 terminals.
I told you, bro. They gave me 2 terminals. Epic is jelly, bro.
Wait, hilarious?
Yeah.
Turn up your mic. Thank you. It's on plus.
Yeah, what?
Let's actually learn retail, because retail I get normally a lot of kills.
Alright, come on. Retail.
I could grind it off my phone today.
You on mobile or something? Wait, let's go to the stores.
Dang, dude. Pretty intense. Definitely not respecting noobs.
Never.
Only if they just started.
Don't even.
Hey, people on me.
People on you? Yeah, oh, crap, camel. We're coming.
I killed one of them, though.
I don't think I'll be able to.
I can still revive him. Yeah, he's in that store.
Honestly, just invite me to a game or party.
Oh, wait, I just backed out. Just add me.
Okay, dude, I'm gonna add you. Woo! 500,000 people on my broadcast already.
Wait, you said how many people?